Well, it's tournament day. We've got about 7 minutes before line's in, and gonna start over here on this point. Hopefully catch some early morning stuff, but I appreciate you guys following along. As always, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Your support not only gives me confidence, but it also helps the channel out. So thank you again, and I'll check in soon. Of course, I didn't get it on camera. Overcast, Mark, you know what I caught it on? Black worm.
Black worm.
Yeah. He tried to knock himself out of there.
Smoke purple for a while.
30 feet of water.
30?
Ouch. Fin me. Oh no! I didn't get him. Tail too much. On to the next one. Get in the damn thing. There we go. Bueno. two in a row. Dink. Got him. Slippery bastard. Little liquid IV. You gotta stay hydrated. Applesauce and peanut butter sandwich. Go. Thank you. That's five for today.
Have you got a lot of luck today?
Do what?
Have you gotten any?
Yeah, that's my fifth one.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Good day.
Yeah, I'm in a tournament, so.
Oh.
Come right in the cheek. Yeah, it's all about measurement for a kayak.
Well, you think that if you divide your width,
But it's your top four.
Yeah, but all mine are small. He was 14.
Way to get a rush right there.
Sorry about that, you two.
11 3/4.
Thought I was gonna get a third one there at the end.
11 1/2.
Y'all, the helicopter there. It's 2 o'clock. That's a good day. I mean, I caught 6 fish, but only 2 of them were scoreable, and the smallmouth or small bass that I submitted wasn't small enough. So, you know, with having one on the measuring board, not being able to get a picture, the other one jumping off as I'm netting it. It just makes your stomach hurt. So I just want to apologize to my sponsors. I expect better of myself, so I know you do too. But anyways, long hot day, headed back to the ramp. Again, I got 2 fish. I mean, I'm sure people's well ahead of that. So I don't anticipate much, but made a few points, I guess, and we'll go from there. Crazy ending though, catch one with probably 30 seconds left on the clock. I was rushing like hell. I lost the net, as you can see, and if the camera wasn't crooked. So, but again, thanks for tuning in, and we'll be on to the next one. Thanks.